A lot of my childhood was spent at Channel 8. I came in from the time I was a young girl, sitting in on newscasts, of course, watching my dad put together his sports. It was here where I really developed my love for news and got to observe and go in the field. I really learned a lot from the reporters and anchors here. So to be coming here and joining the team is such a full circle moment and one I'm really excited for.
John and Natalie Kucko, today on News 8, First at 4.